Welcome back to the Google Ad Manager series on key values. My name is Grace Yerodon. After learning about why key values are important in the Why Use Key Value video, we will now look into how you can set up key values in Google Ad Manager. Let's continue with the example from the previous video. We have a local news publisher and they want to create key values representing their sports section. In this video, we'll show how they can create the key value pairs. First, let's navigate to the key values section of the navigation menu. Key values can be found on the left-hand navigation menu. It's under the main section of inventory, and selecting the dropping down arrow will display the topics under inventory. When you select key values, you'll get the option to create a new key value, which you can see appears as a blue button. After selecting this button, you'll see two sections appear for you to complete the setup. These are settings and targeting values. Let's first go through the settings. Name. This will be the name of the key that appears in the ad tag. It must match exactly what is in the tag. Note that this can't be changed after you have saved it. Next is the display name. This is the optional name your traffickers see when they target key values. You may use a different display name, for example, if you encode your key values. You can create display names for both keys and values. For example, to target by gender, create a key named G, but set its display name as gender. The ad tags include G equals F or G equals M, but the trafficker selects gender as the key and enters F as its value. You could also create values named M and F, but the trafficker selects male or female. Otherwise, you can use the same name as the display name. For a news website like World News Online, for example, you might want to specifically use key values to target a specific section like sport. Then there's the value type. You can choose the value type here, whether it's dynamic or predefined. When you add key values, you'll need to understand the difference between predefined and dynamic key values. Predefined key values are keys and their values which are static and don't change based on information of a particular user. An example of using predefined is if you want to use key values to target ads to specific ad positions. You might want to sell your ad slots above the fold at a premium rate. To do this, you can create a predefined key called position with multiple values such as top, right box, and bottom. Add the key and value combination to your ad tags, position equals top, and target certain line items to that key value so they don't appear below the fold. Dynamic key values. Use a defined key, but take dynamic values based on user attributes or behavior. Use dynamic targeting if you don't want to define key values in advance. Selecting dynamic here means that you can pass targeting values dynamically into an ad tag based on information you collected. For example, you can target line items created to specific content and ad slots to your website. To do this, you can create a dynamic key named page ID. Add page ID equals 123456 to the page's ad tags, and then target your line item to that key value. You can use the values in reporting to see how they're performing, and then you can select new values to add to your predefined sections. Keep in mind here that if you select dynamic, you won't be able to select the option to include values in reporting and add key as custom dimension, as this option is only available for predefined values. Report on values. This helps you prepare for reporting on key values. Here you can choose whether a key value appears in your ad manager reports. The last stage will be to complete the targeting value section. Staying on the theme of a news site, we can target a key value of visit sports news. After selecting the blue save button, the key value is now complete. Thank you for watching this video on how you can set up key values in Google Ad Manager. Please join us in the next video called Targeting Key Values. Before you go, do like this video and subscribe to our channel. See you soon.